Good morning, folks. This is the famous Cuba Mall, and the most famous part of it, I guess, is the so-called bucket fountain, bucket display, whatever. Apparently, it's been here quite a while. It does distribute some water all over the ground that probably wouldn't be wanted in Australia. But there it is.